When we're working on our songs, we're often making very subtle decisions that we need to listen very carefully to hear the differences between. That's why it's nice to be able to compare things side by side. For example, I've got a bass line here, and I've got two compressors, and I want to hear the difference between these two compressors. So I'm going to turn one off, and to hear the other one, I got to turn that one off and turn this one on. And now if I want to go back, I got to turn that one on and turn this one off. There's always a gap between when I'm hearing one compressor and the other. Either they're both playing or none of them are playing. And I want to hear them side by side so I can make this very subtle decision. It would be great if there was just a way to press one button to switch between these two compressors. Well, there is, and I'm going to show you how. We're going to use key mapping. Turn on key mapping, and then anything that's orange can be mapped to a key on our computer keyboard. So I'm going to map the C key to these compressor power buttons. And now when we come out of key mapping, when I press C, they both turn on and off. But if I change one of them to off, now they alternate. So now I can solo my bass and I can listen real closely to the difference between the two compressors, side by side without any interruption. Now there's a lot of ways this could be handy. For example, I've got another bass line with the exact same notes but a different sound, and I want to hear which one I like better. So again, I'll key map, and I'll pick the B key this time. And when I press B, you can see these two tracks alternate. Now, we can listen to our two different bass lines by pressing one key. This allows me to compare two different sounds by A-B-ing them instantly and without any kind of break. Little tricks like this allow you to work faster, hear what you're doing more clearly, and ultimately make better music. I've got a whole bunch of quick 2-minute Ableton Live tips that you can check out that will do just that for you and help you make better music faster. Thanks a lot for watching. Have a great day.